143 miles an hour. A lot of it.
First time I've seen him, of course, an Audi driver, Auto Union Park.